you jolly tenor lads, and listen unto me. I'll tell you of a story that shall make ye for to see, concerning Bonnie Party and the scams that he have made to stop our tin and copper mines and all our pilcher trade. Hurrah for tin and copper, boys, and fisheries likewise. Hurrah for Cornish maidens, and bless their purty eyes. Hurrah for all the gentry, and may they never fail. Hurrah, hurrah for Cornwall, hurrah, boys, one and all. He summoned 40,000 men to Poland, they did go, and for to rob and plunder there you very well do know. But 10,000 men were killed, and lay dead in blood and gore, and 30,000 ran away, I can't tell thee where, I'm sure. Hurrah for tin and copper, boys, and fisheries likewise. Hurrah for Cornish maidens, and bless their purty eyes. Hurrah for all the gentry, and may they never fail. Hurrah, hurrah for Cornwall, hurrah, boys, one and all. Party at 40,000 still, to make into an army for to work his wicked will, and try for to invade us if he then quickly fly. And 40,000 Cornish lads don't know the reason why. Hurrah for tin and copper, boys, and fisheries likewise. Hurrah for Cornish maidens, and bless their purty eyes. Hurrah for all the gentry, and may they never fail. Hurrah, hurrah for Cornwall, hurrah, boys, one and all. Hurrah for Cornish maidens, and bless their purty eyes. Hurrah for all the gentry, and may they never fail. Hurrah, hurrah for Cornwall, hurrah, boys, one and all.
Boys, haul away our free. Haul away me laddie boys, and save a drink for me. Now when you sign on board a ship with your heart upon your sleeve, the captain says you're mine the boys, and you don't know when you leave. First few days you're in dismay, and you don't know why you came, but you get your head down, carry on, cause everyone's the same. Haul away me laddie boys, haul away our free. Haul away me laddie boys, and save a drink for me. A sailor's life is a lonely place, it can make you lose your mind. Get through it with your shipmates boys, as you travel on the line. And in each port you drink a health to your comrades back on shore. It starts with one that leads to two, and it often ends in more. Haul away me laddie boys, haul away your free. Haul away me laddie boys, and save a drink for me. Well, the best bit of the trip, me boys, is when you're headed for the land. The channels is a feeling that not many understand. You shook the hands, you're homeward bound to the ones you love the best, to the land of tin and copper that lies unto the west. Haul away me laddie boys, haul away your free. Haul away me laddie boys, and save a drink for me. Now when you are on shore, me boys, each a drink a share of rum, ale, lager, porter too, and whiskey just for fun. But all of this costs money, which you never can sustain. So when your pocket's empty, Jack, you'll do it all again.
Haul away, me laddie boys, haul away, you're free. Haul away, me laddie boys, and save a drink for me. Haul away, me laddie boys, haul away, you're free. Haul away, me laddie boys, and save a drink for me.
Sing of Cornwall, it's one way to begin, to tell the story of the men of copper, fish and tin. From sea that's all around us to way below the ground, the story of our mighty men is gathered all around. So let's hear it for Trelawney, may his army never die. Let's hear it for Trevithick, with his engine steaming by. Let's hear it for the farmers and for the fishermen. Let's hear it for the miners, who we hope will mine again. From the engine houses they scatter round Cornbray, to the white and austral landscape contoured in the china clay. From harvest here at Newlyn, at Padstow and at Loo, the lighthouse on the Wolfrock proves what Cornish boys can do. So let's hear it for Trelawney, may his army never die. Let's hear it for Trevithick, with his engine steaming by. Let's hear it for the farmers and for the fishermen. Let's hear it for the miners, who we hope will mine again. Cornish Pass is mighty, it was built by mighty men, and as Cornish men we yearn for those times to come again. Or do we let our mining, our fishing round us fall? Not if we stick together with our motto one and all. So let's hear it for Trelawney, may his army never die. Let's hear it for Trevithick, with his engine steaming by. Let's hear it for the farmers and for the fishermen. Let's hear it for the miners, who we hope will mine again. When you cross the Tamar into this promised land, there's one thing to remember, one thing to understand. Cornwall's not a county decided in the west. No, Cornwall is a country and the land we love the best.
So let's hear it for Trelawney, may his army never die. Let's hear it for Trevithick, with his engine steaming by. Let's hear it for the farmers and for the fishermen. Let's hear it for the miners, who we hope will mine again. So let's hear it for Trelawney, may his army never die. Let's hear it for Trevithick, with his engine steaming by. Let's hear it for the farmers and for the fishermen.
Let's hear it for the miners, who we hope will mine again.
Down last October in a pouring driving rain, the skipper he been drinking and the mate he felt no pain. Too close the 3 mile rock and she was dealt her mortal blow, and the Mary Ellen Carter settled low. There was just us five aboard her when she finally was awash. We'd worked like hell to save her, all heedless of the cost, and the groan she gave as she went down, it caused us to proclaim that the Mary Ellen Carter would rise again. While the owners rode her off, not a nickel would they spend. She gave 20 years of service, boys, and met her sorry end. But insurance paid the loss to us, so let her rest below. They laughed at us and said we had to go. But we talked of her all winter,
some days around the clock. She's worth a quarter million afloat and at the dock. And with every jar that hit the bar, we swore we would remain and make the Mary Ellen Carter rise again. Rise again, oh rise again. Let her name not be lost to the knowledge of men and those who loved her best, and were with her till the end. We'll make the Mary Ellen Carter rise again. Spring now, even with her on a barge lent by a friend. Three dives a day in a hard hat suit, and twice I've had the bends. Thank God it's only 60 feet and the currents here are slow, for I'd never have the strength to go below. But we passed her ends, stopped her bends, stopped catch and pour all down. Put cables to her far and aft and girded her around. Tomorrow noon we'll hit the air and then take up the strain and make the Mary Ellen Carter rise again. Rise again, oh rise again. Let her name not be lost to the knowledge of men and those who loved her best and were with her till the end. We'll make the Mary Ellen Carter rise again. Or we couldn't leave her there, you see, to crumble into scale. She'd saved our life so many times, living through the gale. And the laughing drunken rats who left her to a sorry grave, they won't be laughing in another day. And you, to whom adversity has dealt the final blow, with smiling bastards lying to you everywhere you go, turn to and put out all your strength of arm and heart and brain, and like the Mary Ellen Carter, rise again. Rise again, oh rise again. Though your heart it be broken and life about to end, no matter what you've lost, be it a home, a love, a friend, like the Mary Ellen Carter, rise again. Rise again, rise again. Though your heart it be broken and life about to end, no matter what you've lost, be it a home, a love, a friend, like the Mary Ellen Carter, rise again.
Stops, spent evening getting locked in the Ace of Hearts, where the high stoves were engaging. Over the butt bridge down by the dock, the boat you sailed at 5 o'clock. Hurry now, lads, a whack over forward there, shall we'll all be back. Carry me if you can. Oh, the crack was 90 in the Isle of Man. Before we reach the Alexander Base, ding dong, we did surely raise in the bar of the boat. Had great sport as the ship she sailed out from the port. Landed up in a Douglas head, inquiring for a vacant bed. The dining room soon was shown by a decent woman from up the road. Eat that if you can. Oh, the crack was 90 in the Isle of Man. Next morning went for a ramble round the view the sights of Douglas town. And we went for a mighty session in a pub they called it Darby's. Must have been drunk by 3:30. To sober up we went swimming in the sea. Back to Vidix for the spruce up, while waiting for the Rosie. We all drew up our plan. Oh, the crack was 90 in the Isle of Man. That night we went to the Texas bar, came back down by horse and car. Met Big Jim and all went in for the drinks and wine in the Yates's. Liverpool Judy's, it was said, rode to be found of a Douglas said. McShane was there, tie and shirt, and the foreign girls he was trying to flirt. Saying, here girls, I'm your man. Oh, the crack was 90 in the Isle of Man. skipper fancied his good looks. Women on a man, woman, he was struck. Liverpool lap was by her side, he was pegging a jar into her. Whacker thought he'd take a chance, he asked where I went out to dance. Round the floor they stepped it out, short of whack it was no bother. Everything was going to plan. Oh, the crack was 90 in the Isle of Man. Now the Isle of Man woman fancied Whacker man, stood there till his mates came back. And then whack, they all whacked in the whack. Whack was landed on his back. Douglas Force arrived as well, landed a couple of belts as well. Ended up in the Douglas jail until the Dublin boat did sail. Deported every man. Oh, the crack was 90 in the Isle of Man. Oh, the crack was 90 in the Isle of Man. Oh, the crack was 90 in the Isle of Man.
I remember the night that he came in from the wintry cold and damp. A giant of a man in an oilskin coat and a bundle that told he was a tramp. He stood at the bar and called a pint, then turned and gazed at the fire. On a night like this, to be safe and dry is my one and only desire. So here's to those that are dead and gone, to friends that I love dear. And here's to you, what I bid you do, say Donegal Danny's been here. Me boys, Donegal Danny's been here. Then in a voice that was hushed and low, he said, listen, I'll tell you a tale of a man of the sea that became a man of the road and never more will set sail. I fished out of Howth and Killie Beggs, Ardglass and Baltimore, but the cruel sea has beaten me and I'll end my days on the shore. So here's to those that are dead and gone, to friends that I love dear. And here's to you, what I bid you adieu, say Donegal Danny's been here. Me boys, Donegal Danny's been here. One fateful night in the wind and rain, we set sail from Killybeg's town. There was five of us from sweet Donegal, and one from County Down. We were fishermen that worked the sea, but never counted the cost. But I never thought ere that night was o'er that my fine friends would all be lost. So here's to those that are dead and gone, to friends that I love dear. And here's to you that I bid you adieu, say Donegal Danny's been here, me boys, Donegal Danny's been here. Then the storm it broke and drove a boat to the rocks about 10 miles from shore. As we fought the tide, we hoped inside to see our homes once more. Then our ship struck a rock and hauled the bow, and all of us knew that she'd go down. So we jumped right into the icy sea and prayed to God we wouldn't drown. But the raging sea was rising still as we struck out for the land. And she fought with all her cruelty to claim that gallant man. At St. John's Point in the early dawn, I dragged myself on the shore. And I cursed the sea for what she'd done, and vowed to sail her nevermore. So here's to those that are dead and gone, the friends that I love dear. And here's to you that I bid you adieu, say Donegal Danny's been here, me boys, Donegal Danny's been here. Ever since that night I've been on the road, travelling, trying to forget that awful night I lost all my friends. I see their faces yet. And often at night when the sea is high and the rain is tearing at my skin, I hear the cries of drowning men floating over on the wind. So here's to those that are dead and gone, the friends that I love dear. And here's to you that I bid you adieu, say Donegal Danny's been here, me boys, Donegal Danny's been here. So here's to those that are dead and gone, the friends that I love dear. And here's to you that I bid you adieu, say Donegal Danny's been here, me boys, Donegal Danny's been here. Donegal Danny's been here, me boys, Donegal Danny's been here. If you are ever in the ports of Newlyn, Falmouth or Mathagazilu, St. Ives or Patsawap or Fleven, there's fishermen with nothing left to do. The mackerel that team round our waters, the harvest it was regular and true. Sufficient was to feed our sons and daughters, our little boats could work the season through. If you are ever in the ports of Newlyn, Falmouth or Mathagazilu, St. Ives or Patsawap or Fleven, there's fishermen with nothing left to do. The mackerel that team round our waters, the harvest it was regular and true.
sufficient was to feed our sons and daughters. Our little boats could work the season through. You shoot your nets on either hand and bait your lines with caviar. You might as well remain on land, boys. There's no more fish out where you are. The joints came from Russia and from Scotland, Bulgaria and France and everywhere. They scoop the very bread from off our hands, boys. There's nothing that these pirates have to fear. The seas that tumble round our homeland for many thousand years have served us well. Why should we now our souls be set by brigands who legally are sending us to hell? You shoot your nets on either hand and bait your lines with caviar. You might as well remain on land, boys. There's no more fish out where you are. You shoot your nets on either hand and bait your lines with caviar. You might as well remain on land, boys. There's no more fish out where you are. 'Tis proper job to haul the mackerel in, boys, although your hands are bleeding. But nowadays you're getting in a tin, lads, so why go fishing anymore? Come on, there's only guts in fishes. What happened to the nerve we had before? Our Cornish hearts don't vainly beat on wishes, but fight and ask for what you know is yours. You shoot your nets on either hand, your lines with caviar. You might as well remain on land, boys. There's no more fish out where you are. You shoot your nets on either hand and bait your lines with caviar. You might as well remain on land, boys. There's no more fish out where you are. Might as well remain on land, boys. There's no more fish out where you
always will remember the day we went away, sailing out of Padstow in the morning. Our thoughts were on tomorrow as we kissed the girls goodbye. Our dreams were on the days of our returning.
There'll be dancing, romancing, and evermore we'll roam. There'll be rolling in the hay and there'll be whiskey in the tay when the boys come rolling home.
We safely reached the other side in New York City Fair, in spite of wind and rain and stormy weather. We all sat down to take a glass and wished each other well, but said we'd all come home again together.
There'll be dancing, romancing, and evermore we'll roam. There'll be rolling in the hay and there'll be whiskey in the tay when the boys come rolling home.
Now Johnny went down to Boston and Gary to Montreal. Chris went out as far as California. I used to get some letters then, but that was long ago, and they always spoke of Padstow and returning.
There'll be dancing, romancing, and evermore we'll roam. There'll be rolling in the hay and there'll be whiskey in the tay when the boys come rolling home.
Grandson's by me bed, and I'm here in Chicago and still scheming. He says he'll take me back again to rest me weary head, and I leave him a legacy of dreaming.
There'll be dancing, romancing, and evermore we'll roam. There'll be rolling in the hay and there'll be whiskey in the tay when the boys come roam.